damn Necker escaped. I must inform her husband immediately. Coat of arms. It's from the Bastille. It would appear that Monsieur Lavoisier's gunpowder was taken to the Bastille. Monsieur le Marquis.
I'm listening.
Goodbye. Monsieur Necker.
Madame? Eh bien.
Your wife. You may rest easy, monsieur. Your wife escaped the massacre. She returned home and left you this letter.
Mon Dieu. She's going to meet our daughter and son-in-law at our charity hospital.
She may already be there.
Madame, I did not dare to dream of such. My wife and daughter. The three of us will be able to leave the kingdom.
What about the bonds?
They are not in your possession.
No, not yet.
You must ensure they do not benefit the. You will find them in the armoire de fer. Deal with them as you see fit. As for me, I'm going to find my family, thank you. From the bottom of my heart. Adieu, madame.
Minister Necker has given his bonds to me.
That's quite a nice little sum. Can you imagine? That's 1/5 of the kingdom's entire wealth.
Wealth that the king squanders for his personal benefit according to his whims.
Ma foi. Monsieur Necker certainly has been very generous to his adoptive country.
Generous? I have my doubts. The loan was granted at a very high rate. So high, in fact, that it would have dug the deficit into an even deeper state of abyss.
Eh bien, monsieur. To what use shall we employ this boonful fortune?
If I could spend it, I'd do everything I could to return to the people their confiscated freedom. To begin, I would get them the bread they so sorely need. It is only after the scourge of famine has been vanquished that armed patriots might then be able to rise up against despotism.
And where will you find... As for arming the people, this is another one of your delusions. How could your ragged pack of wretches win any sort of battle that be unable to lift a sword?
When you insult the people, you insult me.
I am not insulting anyone, Robespierre. Monsieur, I was but a lad of 15 when I took up arms. And everyone here knows my role in the liberation of America from British rule. If you allow me to dispose of these bonds, I will found an army that will annihilate the Clockwork King's diabolical machines. As soon as I have the opportunity to leave Paris, I will Then, I will call for a mass uprising. I will have more than enough money to pay their wages and procure the weapons we need.
And you will have obedient troops at your-
These troops will only serve the will of the people.
Are you sure that the king has spared the rest of the kingdom?
I am almost-
Ages. No member of this assembly. To whom will you entrust Monsieur Necker's bonds?
The bonds are not yet in my possession.
Then please continue your-
Monsieur le Marquis.
I'm listening.
I have not yet been able to.
Please.
How is your research on.
I have done nothing.
Don't take too long. Don't forget that the church isn't far.
Goodbye. Monseigneur.
What?
Goodbye.
Allez, on.
Did you go to the hotel?
No.
Remember.
See.
So how is Monsieur Marat?
I haven't met him yet.
He is your only chance to. He's holed up in the.
I have yet to procure Monsieur Nick.
You don't intend to leave them to the king, do you?
No.
That's good to hear. Quoi qu'il en soit, if you do manage to get them, come and find me.
Were you present?
Oui, madame. We laid bare before the king the abject, so he had the people's At least we only had to contend with soul positively angelic.
Goodbye, Monsieur Lavoisier.
What can I do for you, eh?
The clues I found at the warehouse suggest that the gunpowder was moved to the Bastille.
Diable! You must find a way to get there.
The clues-
Diable!
Where can I-
I can't tell you. You should ask my key user.
Goodbye. Monsieur Bailly.
As I said.
Goodbye, Monsieur.